Thousands of people are gathering downtown this week for a major Christian convention. That, as thousands of others, celebrate Pride Week. Today, a face-off between the two sides, with LGBTQ leaders saying there isn't room for both. Chrisette reports.
The people who drive this van say they use it to bring inspiration to those who need some.
Our message is always one of love. The Billy Graham Evangelistic Association always ministers in love.
But these people say it stands for something else.
They're one of the most homophobic organizations around the world. They basically spend a lot of their time actively trying to dismantle LGBTQ rights.
The vehicle is parked outside the convention center downtown this week as part of the ongoing Pentecostal World Congress, a religious gathering of thousands of people, and it has a city permit to be here. But it's also Pride Week in Calgary right now. And Morrison says this van, parked in plain view of the twice vandalized rainbow crosswalk, is inappropriate.
Celebrating Pride and honoring Pride is a 365-day-a-year commitment, and so the timing is sort of ironic and sad.
Leaders of the Billy Graham Evangelical Association have publicly condemned homosexuality, saying it contravenes the Bible. But Doherty says that doesn't stop his team from working with the gay community.
We will minister spiritual and emotional care to anyone going through a crisis. We don't look at who they are, what color they are, how tall they are, how short they are, anything. We look at what is their condition in emotionally.
Chris is live on Stephen Avenue tonight. So Chris, protesters want to know why that Billy Graham truck got approved in the first place.
Yeah, and Jocelyn, the truck had a permit, and that comes from the Downtown Business Association. We did talk to them and asked about that. They said, look, the Pentecostal World Congress, and that's the convention happening right here, asked for a permit for an emergency vehicle to be parked on Stephen Avenue. All we said was that the emergency vehicle? Because that's not what it appears to be. And the Downtown Business Association said, you know, that's not up to us. That's up to the Congress to decide who that permit goes to. We should mention, too, the vehicle left because its permit expires at 6 o'clock. But it's expected to be back here tomorrow. Downtown Business Community Association said it has no intentions of asking the group to leave, the Evangelical Association, to take their truck away. But it also says it's a big supporter of the LGBTQ community and didn't want anyone to be offended by this.
Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you, Chris. And last night, you recall, we asked if the Pride Parade has become too political. More than 2,300 people took our poll, and 92% say yes.
Good afternoon. Members of Calgary's LGBTQ community are confronting a religious organization for its stance against homosexual relationships.
The Billy Graham Evangelistic Association has set up its truck on Stephen Avenue. The group is here for the 25th annual Pentecostal World Conference at the Telus Convention Centre and was given a permit for the truck by the Calgary Downtown Association. The group says its rapid response vehicle is used to train church members to provide emotional and spiritual care for anyone affected by a natural disaster. The group adds it wasn't aware this is Pride Week in Calgary, but maintains marriage should be between a man and a woman.
And we follow our scriptural tidings, and those say that we are to be like God, and God is love. And so we demonstrate that by being with you in the present. If you, for as an example, you were having something in your life that was traumatizing, then we would be with you in the present. We would be ears listening to what's going on in your heart, and we would love into that situation, however that may be.
Mark Villani is live on Stephen Avenue. And Mark, that's where a protest against this group is about to begin.
Yes, Ian, local blogger and LGBTQ advocate Mike Morrison has organized this impromptu protest against this religious Billy Graham group. He says that they're one of the most homophobic groups in the entire world. You can see about 10 people have gathered here. They're waving flags right outside the truck. They aim to say here that this group has an agenda of dismantling gay rights. Now, members of the Pride community here in Calgary and some allies are here to take a stance against all of that. We spoke with a religious group, and they say they're more than happy to engage in a peaceful conversation. Billy Graham added that it provides relief around the world and loves everyone. They even claim to be one of the first responders at the Pulse nightclub shooting in Orlando, where gay members were targeted. Regardless, some LGBTQ members in Calgary say Pride Week is meant to be a protest, and it will always be that way.
A lot of people say, oh, why do you need pride, or don't you guys have everything you want? And no, we have an organization steps away from the pride crosswalk that says that homosexuality is a sin, that says we shouldn't be parents, that says we're going to hell. And so if Franklin Graham organization wants to sit there and remind people why pride exists, I'm all for it.
Now, we've reached out to the Calgary Downtown Association, who granted the permit for Billy Graham's truck to set up here on Stephen Avenue. We have not yet received a response back. We've sent them emails and calls, but no reply.
Okay, thank you, Mark.